On the right, you can see the clock tower, which dates back to the 18th century. Maybe the century, those of you that avoid it, you want to see it. And we are approaching this, the other side of the stone bridge, only to show you the clock tower. It's very, very ancient.